Several organizations are stepping up to help with the families being dropped off in the Deming area. One of those businesses is the Mimbres Food Mart, who says they weren't expecting the need to be this big. But the owner says helping these migrants is the right thing to do.
Hundreds of migrant families are now being dropped off in Deming.
Different charitable organizations have sponsored them, the church and everything.
Earlier this week, Border Patrol began dropping off dozens of migrants in the Deming area. Luna County officials say Border Patrol reached out to them a month ago about helping with the influx of migrants, but they didn't know it would happen so quickly. At least 250 migrants were dropped off outside the Mimbres Food Mart. The store is listed as a Greyhound bus stop.
Border Patrol dropped off there's a lot of passengers, mostly women and young kids. In fact, they didn't even know where Deming was and why they were dropped off in Deming, and they had no clue.
The store has stepped up to help families with food and water as they prepare to travel to their sponsor family.
They have not eaten for days. You know, they're hungry, and there are little children in there. So whatever we have done on our end, accommodated them to the best of my ability.
On Monday, Deming City Council declared a state of emergency. The influx of migrants arriving in Deming prompted county officials to open the southwestern New Mexico fairgrounds to temporarily house migrants passing through.
We need to at least take care of them until we can get them out. And it's a public safety hazard with all these people walking around, not knowing where they're at and where they're going to go.
As the loads of migrants continue to come, many in the area are committed to helping any way that they can.
My instruction to my employees are, especially if you see kids, you know, older people, definitely feed them, okay, give them water, chips, whatever. It's just not me. There are customers also who are helping them out.
A Deming City leader says they're looking for help with food and clothing for migrants arriving in town. For more information on how you can help, you could visit our website at KOAT.com. Maris Armas, KOAT, Action 7 News.
Since Monday, several local churches and groups have been helping the migrants. Luna County officials say they are receiving about 125 to 175 a day.